Coraline rehearsal recording for the Fantasia on Christmas Carols by Ralph Vaughan Williams. Bass. On this recording, the bass part is represented by a bassoon sound. Here's a short example. That's the end of the example, but remember you can use your stereo balance control to further enhance or diminish your own vocal line. You'll find that the accompaniment is played on the organ throughout. Although we hint at tempi and dynamics on this recording, we've generally kept these fairly neutral, as they'll be at the discretion of your conductor. Some scores use rehearsal figures for this work, and so for completeness, we've included them here along with the bar numbers. If your score does not show bar numbers, you may wish to pencil them in. Your part splits into first and seconds during this work, but as the split is only slight, we'll play both parts together as chords. Please remember that this recording contains copyright material, and that it's illegal to allow any part of it to be copied. Fantasia on Christmas Carols by Vaughan Williams. This begins with a baritone solo, with your first entry being a humming tone in bar 17. Bar 17. And bar 26. And let us see. Letter H.